There's been a lot of Feder family pressure for me to write you a song, because I wrote one 5 years ago when your brother came along. But enough about us. This one's for the new edition. I hope you like hummus and boats and singing in the kitchen. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little worried you'll come out with antlers or looking like a pot of green curry. But I guess Ari did turn out better than fine. Now every spring to kiss you, we'll have to stand in line. Welcome to the world, little two. We're already in love with you. I don't even know your first name, but I know our last one is the same. Can't wait to shake your little hand. Welcome to this strange, lovely land. As number two, you'll get all of those second choices Ari will rule. So make sure that you know what your voice is, and don't be alarmed if your pants are too long. You'll get a lot of hand-me-downs like this song. But the benefit is your parents are experienced. They probably won't drop you or make any mistakes too serious. Maybe Ari will show you all his really cool toys if you promise not to make too much of that baby noise. Welcome to the world, little two. We're already sure that you stare at the stars and understand just how lucky you are. And as the youngest and the oldest, it'll be up to you and me to keep those middles in line, turn arguments into tea. The world's pretty ugly and full of scary things, but you got family and friends fighting for you to spread your wings. I hope you save the world, or at least work for change. I'll be here cheering you on. I'll be here building your stage. Welcome to the world, little two. We're already in love with you. I don't even know.